Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 17, verse 14. And the Lord said to Moses, Make a record of this in a book, so that it may be kept in memory, and say it again in the ears of Joshua, that all memory of Amalek is to be completely uprooted from the earth.